Long time ago, I, Nick Powles, CEO of 1851, franchise.com, and now 1851, the Growth Club, fell into franchising. It wasn't on purpose. I wasn't destined for franchising. It wasn't in my family, but I fell in love with it. Why? Started learning about these franchise owners who fascinated me because they invested their life savings into a business that they had relatively no control over. And I would interview these franchise owners and ask them about their stories. And there was always something fascinating about what they did before they got into this. And then they got in, they invested their money into the business, they opened their doors, and they fought and they battled. And they tried to figure out, how do they grow? How do they scale? And then eventually, how do they exit? And so when I fell into this, I loved the PR, the storytelling, the content generation, the social media side of it. But as time progressed, I started realizing that that's just one component of how we can best impact franchising. And so even though it took us a long time to get to the point that we're at today, where Growth Club is now officially launched, the progress was much like a marathon. And so the saying that you want to succeed in business, it's not the sprint, it is the marathon. And that's important to note if you're a franchise operator or first-time franchisee get into this business, that it's not like you open up your doors today and print money. It's not how this works. Yet, if I go around the web and I search for information on what franchising is and how franchising works, there doesn't seem to be best practices. In fact, there's no organization that has come out and said, let's do this with integrity and transparency and honesty. And that's why we've created 1851 Growth Club, to start with transparency, how franchising works. You're a candidate, you want to get into franchising. We're going to give you honest feedback on which franchise makes sense for you. There's going to be no swinging of which direction you need to go in based on which brand pays us more. We're going to explain to you how the broker networks work, that yes, they are a valuable part of your toolkit to find the right opportunity. However, you need to be educated on what is happening on the money exchange. No, it is not for free. No, nobody helps for free. It's not how this works. And so we start there. We start with transparency and honesty on the buy-in process. We switch over to the broker component, and we try to give the tools and the resources back to the broker community to help them have success and live up to their dreams, because they are also small business owners. And then we get over to the franchisor and we say, let's help them. So 1851 Growth Club was designed and built to help the industry. We are inclusive. We don't play politics. We don't try to shut people off. We don't play any of that garbage. We are here to provide value back to the industry, to the community, and to the future franchise operators who desperately want to build wealth or experience or something important for their families. And so we bring you 1851 Growth Club. If you're a franchise candidate, we're here to help you find the right opportunity. If you're a franchise broker, we're here to give you the tools to do franchising the right way. And if you're a franchisor, we are combining all of the excellence from Mainland, our full service agency, 1851franchise.com, our publication and content marketing solution, and the consultancy that we've worked so hard to create. We're not for everybody. There's no way we're going to come out of the gates and do incredible things, because this is a marathon as well. But this is the Growth Club. And here we welcome you if you're committed to transparency, integrity, and honesty in franchising. Thank you for being a part of this journey.